The Oscar race for Best Original Screenplay is one of the most crowded in years, because most of this year's top contenders for Best Picture happen to come from original scripts. That means Best Adapted Screenplay is one of the most wide-open categories in years. Most of the users who have made their predictions at Gold Derby agree on 4 of the nominees. So who will get that 5th slot? As of this writing, James Ivory is the frontrunner to win for penning the script for Call Me By Your Name, 138 odds. He's followed by Dee Reese and Virgil Williams for Mudbound, 92 odds. Aaron Sorkin for Molly's Game, 112 odds, and Scott Neustadter and Michael H. Weber for The Disaster Artist, 61 odds. There's widespread agreement around those 4 contenders, but the last slot is much less certain. Consider the expert film journalists who have made their predictions. So far, they're split 10 ways about that 5th slot, though there are 3 that stand out in particular. Leading among them is Wonder by Stephen Chbosky, Steve Conrad, and Jack Thorne, which is predicted for a nomination by 7 experts: Joyce Enge, TV Guide, Tim Gray, Variety, Dave Karger, IMDb, Michael Musto, New Now Next, Tom O'Neill, Gold Derby, Peter Travers, Rolling Stone, and Sarah Vilkomerson, Entertainment Weekly. Telling the story of a boy with facial deformities, Wonder already made an impact on the award scene with a Critics' Choice nomination for Best Adapted Screenplay. Another 5 experts are forecasting a nom for All the Money in the World by David Scarpa, Edward Douglas, Tara Khan, Fox News, Jack Matthews, Gold Derby, Christopher Rosen, Entertainment Weekly, and Brian Truitt, USA Today. The film hasn't had time to make a big impact this award season, though it did pick up 3 Golden Globe noms, including acting bids for Michelle Williams and Christopher Plummer, and a directing nom for Ridley Scott. But the film's last minute reshoots have made headlines. Kevin Spacey was abruptly replaced with Plummer in the role of billionaire J. Paul Getty after an assault and harassment allegations against Spacey came to light. At the very least, that will put the film on Oscar voters' radar, and it might be enough to lock down the elusive 5th spot in this race. 4 experts say the Academy will be beguiled by The Beguiled by Sofia Coppola, Matthew Jacobs, Huffington Post, Adnan Verk, ESPN, Glenn Whip, Los Angeles Times, and Susan Wolajina, RogerEbert.com. The film about a wounded Union SOLR recovering at a Virginia girls' school during the Civil War was released over the summer and won Best Director at the Cannes Film Festival. It hasn't been recognized by many awards groups this fall, but the Academy already likes Coppola, who won the original screenplay race for Lost in Translation, 2003. But those are far from the only possible nominees. There are also experts predicting Last Flag Flying, Richard Linklater and Daryl Ponickson, Victoria and Abdul, Lee Hall, Logan, James Mangold, Scott Frank, and Michael Green, Wonderstruck, Brian Selznick, Wonder Woman, Alan Heinberg, Zack Snyder, and Jason Fuchs, Blade Runner 2049, Hampton Fancher and Michael Green, and Thank You for Your Service, Jason Hall. Which film do you think will get that last slot? Could any of the top 4 contenders be vulnerable? Be sure to make your Oscar nomination predictions so that Hollywood studio executives and top name stars can see how their films are faring in our Academy Awards odds. Don't be afraid to jump in now, since you can keep changing your predictions until just before nominees are announced on January 23, and join in the fierce debate over the 2018 Oscars taking place right now with Hollywood insiders in our film forums. Read more Gold Derby Entertainment News.